Hello doctors and parents, this is Vishnu Gansing. Welcome to Solving Admission Media. Today we will be discussing about the NEET PG 23 latest update, as well as we gonna discuss about the NEET PG 24, whether it will be NEET, NEXT or simultaneously both NEET and NEXT will be happen. What are the latest update, what are the rumors about those things, and everything will be discussed in this video, as well as we gonna discuss about the NEET PG 23 expected date of counseling. At the same time, we will be discussing about the what can be the expected revised cutoff for PG23. So if you're new on this channel and if you haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel Admission Media, as well as our Telegram platform Admission Media, as well as our Instagram Admission Media, then do subscribe it, because whatever the latest update or the latest notification regarding these details will be continuously shared in our all the platforms. So if you haven't joined it, do join it. So before that starting, I would like to say sorry to all of you guys from Team Admission Media, that in the last video we have spread a rumor which was continuously spreading, and we didn't clarify those details, or we didn't verified it, and we just made a video and published it. But we are really sorry for that. But it doesn't mean that NEET PG or NEXT won't be, the NEXT 24 won't be happening. There are multiple of the rumors regarding, and my first topic will be NEXT itself. And we will be like to start before any further delay. But if you're looking for a paid counseling guidance or a premium counseling guidance, as well as if you're looking for a low budget management or NRI seat, or if your rank is on border and you are confused at whether we can get a seat or not, so for all these details, as well as the clarification of your doubt, you can contact me on the given number below, as well as you can avail our services from admissionmedia.in. Now if I talk about whether it will be NEET, NEXT or whatever, so before that, I would like to let you know that in PG23 or before year, there was a notification, or there was an affidavit from government that they have to made four separate body for four different things. First one is for UG, second for PG, third they have to make a separate body for the colleges recognition and derecognition, that is already NMC. Fourth body is already made there, that was NB. But in the last session also, NB was demolished and they have upgraded it, or they have sanctioned it for one more year, that is the for this session it has been already completed. Now if they have to get a exam, or if they have to take a exam again, NEET PG or whatever, they have to create separate body for that. But the fourth body for examination is not clear yet, whether it will be NB itself or they will be demolishing it and creating another body for that. The news is official, you can check out from the websites also. The fourth body is still missing, whether what it can be, there is no update on that. Second point I am talking about, whether it will, what about the next? NEXT 24 is not confirmed, whether it will be in December, January, February. There are multiple of the newspaper articles, but before that, let me tell you a great news. Before your next will happen, there will be a mock test organized for all the candidates of India. Whether you are going for NEET, PG or anything, if you wish to participate, you can participate in that mock test. And in that mock test, you will be having a pre-idea about what is next, the pattern and everything. And the mock test is hoped to be organized, and these details will be shared soon via government itself. Now if I talk about the rumors about whether your next will be itself or NEET, PG also there, or it will be only NEET, PG and next paid, let me clear you very clear point. Till now, there is no official notification has been published. Few days back, there was a random news. There was a notification in which it was mentioned that in June itself, there will be a meeting held from NMC and the governing body will be deciding what they have to do. Till now, the official has not been cleared. And in the last notification, which was getting viral, which was actually fake, we confused and we didn't verify it. Due to only this reason, that earlier we have already got a notification that the official meeting is all about to be happen, and we are sorry for that. But now if I talk about the rumors part, multiple of the newspaper articles are claiming multiple different things. News 18 has claimed that there won't be any NEET PG, it will be next only. NEET PG will be replaced by next. The article of the link of that, these articles will be already in our comment section, you can just verify from there. As well as it will be shared in our Telegram group, so you can verify from there also. Second article was from The Hindu, in which they have mentioned that the NEET PG or the next will be somewhere around December itself, or the second half of the 2023, that comes around somewhere December. And in next, you have to all the interns and post-interns, everyone have to give next itself. Now the new article has been published from the News 18, I think, or sorry, Times of India, in which it is mentioned that the NEET PG 20, I mean, next PG 24 will be somewhere around 24 itself. It didn't have given any date or it didn't have given any month of the examination. So in January or the 1st January 2024 is also 2024. So your clarification or these are just articles, the confirmed news or the newspaper article are just putting their sources and everything. These are not said by our words. These are from the articles itself. The official statement is yet to be made. We are expecting somewhere around June and or the 15th to 20th of June, there will be a notification. It is expected in which the mock test will be published. I mean, in which the mock test things will be there, as well as there will be a clarification from NMC that how they gonna plan, how they are planning their next or NEET PG or everything. Till now or till then, you have to wait. Don't wait for any notification till that. After the notification, you will be having a clear idea. Till all those things, all the things which we are spreading are just a rumor or just a paper articles. Before that, there's nothing is confirmed. So wait for the notification from the government side itself. And we are requesting from NMC official that as soon as possible, publish the article or the possible publish the notification that all the aspirants can have a better idea whether it will be next or only next as well as NEET PG or next for everyone. Whatever is there, just clear it as soon as possible so all the candidates get away from the dilemma and they can plan their counseling and things as per that. Now if I talk about the second point, that is when your counseling can begin. Till now there is no official date, but the date was already given in the Supreme Court. There is no confirmation or there is nothing like that, and we are expecting somewhere around June, and again there your counseling notification and everything can come up, because Pondicherry has already cleared, or Pondicherry has already started their state registration. The date is till 15th of June. So if you haven't registered, do register it. And the complete detail of Pondicherry state, whether you can get clinical, non-clinical, max, higher clinical, all details are already published in our previous video. So if you have never watched it, do watch it. Now if I talk about the revised cutoff, when can your revised cutoff come? Before that, what can be your expected revised cutoff? Till now or till date today, there is no confirmation or there is no update on the seat matrix, whether how many seats are going to be increased, because there are multiple other colleges inspection are still pending. NB diploma seats are about to increase more. So till now, the official seat matrix or the official data is not present. Due to that, predicting a data or predicting a number is still tough, but a rough idea is there, and that rough idea will be published to you very soon. We will be disclosing the dates very soon that what can be the expected revised cutoff. But before that, I will tell you that when your revised cutoff can publish. If your counseling is somewhere starting from July 1st week, then it is expected that your revised cutoff will be published after the All India second round. After means it will be only after the All India second round, and it can come before the states all round, state second round, like it happened the last year also. So if you are eligible right now, or if you having a low score, or if you think you will be eligible after this revised cutoff, in those all cases you can avail our services and proceed for the seat thing. How to get a branch, at what budget you can get, if you making an NRI document, what are the points to be remembered before making it, or if you have already made it, then how you have to proceed, how you have to make the conversion of dollar to rupee. For all those details, you can contact me on the given number below, 9545-95519, and you can contact me on WhatsApp itself. Our team is already there. They will be replying you all your query at the time of counseling or right now also. And if you think you won't be eligible after this revised cutoff also, then I would like to request you that start your preparation from day to day itself. Because the moment when there will be a notification regarding your NEET PG next, it will be a very much delay. If you planning your counseling, then plan accordingly as per that. Otherwise, if you going or thinking a mindset that you can't get a branch, then it's better to start preparation from today. Because at the last moment, this body can surprise you. And till now, what we have said, this body is very good at, or I mean, NMC is very good at giving you the surprises. We have seen in the multiple of the phases. So this is it in this video. See you soon. Thank you so much for watching this video.